From FX Empire, it's Christopher Lewis. I'm looking at the dollar yen for the Tuesday session. You can see that we have rallied towards the 106.5 level. And I think if we break above this little area here, we're probably going to go to 107. Equities seem to be rallying a bit. Dollar yen pair, of course, should continue to move right along with them. I like the idea of the market maybe moving another 50 pips higher. I would not expect any type of explosive move. I think this is just simply a counterfactual argument to the nervousness that we had seen previously. At this point, a break above 107 could free the market to the 107.5 level. I'd be very cautious. I'd use small position sizing because, after all, we do have the jobs number on Friday.